Hi guys, and welcome back to Spotahome Madrid. My name is Daniela. I'm showing you a great apartment today, right off Plaza Tirso de Molina, which is in the center of the city. I really think you're gonna love this apartment. Come with me. Okay guys, so this is the view from the front door. And as you can see, we have a lovely attic apartment over here, feeling very spacious. This right here would be the main living area. Let's check it out first. So we have right here a big plush couch, super comfortable. We have a coffee table over here. Over there we have a TV with, you know, a little cabinet there. And if we turn around, we see that we have a little storage space here, sort of like lockers right there. So, you know, if you sit down here, you can very comfortably watch TV and just hang out with friends. If we turn around, that right there is the front door where we would just walk through. And above it, you can see that we have AC, which is amazing. Madrid gets really, really hot in the summer, so having AC is a very, very big plus. If we turn this way, we see sort of the dining area, a table here with four chairs. We have a lamp and a shelf right here. And if we turn around this way, we have the kitchen area. As you can see, we have these really nice hardwood floors in all of the apartment, but in the kitchen area we sort of have kitchen tiles, which is, you know, easier type of floor to clean up if you spill your sauce or something. So let's check out the kitchen. As you can see, we have these really nice wooden tabletops. We have a couple of electric stovetops with a bell for you to, you know, extract all the smoke and vapor of your, I'm sure, great cooking. We have a toaster, we have a coffee maker. Over here we have the kitchen sink, pretty decent sized sink, I think, with, you know, a little place to dry your plates and your dishware. Over here we have the microwave. If we look under here, we have storage. As you can see, it's a fully equipped kitchen, so we have cutlery, we have pots, pans, plates, and other utensils, and plenty of space to store it. Cleaning supply area, more big drawers over here, fully equipped as I mentioned, and over here. So it's ready to be lived in. And over here we have the fridge. A fridge right there, and a freezer with a recycle or die little sticker, which is actually real true. And over here we have more pantry space. And of course you can always store things here as well. So let's turn around and look at this main living area. It looks quite lovely. The beams of the attic look so nice. The only thing, be careful when walking there not to bump your head, because clearly no one is that size. Okay, so we turn around and let's check out this humongous bathroom. Look at that, it goes all the way over there. If we step in, we see that we have this mirror that mimics, you know, the slant of the roof. Over here we have the toilet. And as you can see, we have this very nice purple color on the walls, very Monica Geller from Friends type of tone. If we look over here, we have this shower, pretty big shower. And I really like this stone over here, really makes you feel sort of spa-like. It's a removable shower head, which is right there, but you can put it up there and use it as a regular shower. This right here, glass, you know, separator, which is really nice, better than a shower curtain. And you also have a shower curtain, so it's a double whammy right here. I don't even think you need this, really, but, you know, it's always nice to make sure the water doesn't spread. So over here we have all this space. I think this would actually be great space for storage, because since it's, you know, the roof is so low, you can actually put your bags here, things that you want to keep out of the way. We have skylights, one in each room. As you can see, we're getting a ton of direct sunlight in here. And over here we have a washer and a dryer. So it's really nice to have a dryer. It's actually quite rare in Madrid to find a dryer, so it's a really nice luxury. Let's check out from over here. And I did not mention this, look at this really nice bowl, the sink. It has, you know, it's just really beautiful.
And it's glass here and glass here as well. There's plenty of space around, you know, for just general, you know, toiletries, your toothpaste, your deodorant, that kind of thing. So really, really nice. Okay, so back, this has a pocket door, before I forget to mention. Back to the main living area, and we cross the living area to get to the bedroom. So this right here would be the bedroom. We have a nice double bed and plenty of space around. We have a little nightstand over here. And something that's really special, we have storage over here and also a closet over here. So I'm sure you can find space for all of your things, even if you're a hoarder such as me. Also, you also have AC inside the bedroom, which is absolutely lovely. Full-length mirror here for you to check yourself out while you're getting dressed. We have this right here with a few shelves. Ignore that ugly bag, that's mine. If we open this up here as well, we see that it's a pretty spacious closet. We have a rack right there and a shelf right there. And those big, you know, we have some comfy pillows for your use. And if we walk this way, here we have the skylight letting in some light. We open this and we get tons of space. We have these drawers right here, a rack right there, closing it up, shelving right there, and right there. And just for kicks, we have this one over here, which of course I'm crouching now to get to this, but you know, you want to put your bags out of the way, you can also put them here. Cleaning supplies, anything you want to keep out of the way. And there's also still room for maybe putting some few things here. Of course, you have to crouch, but still, it's really not that uncomfortable at all to be here. So, and you have another nightstand there. So this would be the room from this side. And that would be it. Well, guys, that was it for today. I really hope you loved it. See you next time. Bye.